Here we see our little torch bearers spreading the message of peace as it passes from one hand to another. Anusha Chaudhary of Senior KG E passes to Rhythm Patel of Senior KG A, passes it to Manjini Patel of Senior KG B, and further is given to Pratik Tiwari of Senior KG B. The torch further is handed over to Savli of Senior KG C, who passes it to Naushad Mala Siddiqui of Senior KG C. The torch is passed on to Sai Varpe of Senior KG D, who hands it over to Karan Singh of Senior KG D. Now Sanvi Gunjal of Senior KG E has the torch, which is then passed on to Uday Vaak of Senior KG E. And he passes it to Pratyush Vaak of Senior KG F, who further passes it to Sopik Daripa of Senior KG F. The torch is then handed over to Aditi Rare of Senior KG G, who finally passes it to Rachel Kole of Senior KG G, thereby completing the torch relay. Parents, please give them a big round of applause.
Well, parents, you can see the excitement with the students to light up the event. And here they go. The torch has been placed. This is the symbolic one. But look at them, so well disciplined.